हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6 ऑफ मैथ्स, होल एंड पार्ट्स, फ्रैक्शंस। नाउ फर्स्टली वी विल रीड अबाउट व्हाट इज फ्रैक्शन। सपोज यू ब्रिंग अ पिज़्ज़ा फ्रॉम अ स्कूल मार्केट, ओके, एंड यू हैव टू डिवाइड इट इक्वली इंटू फोर पार्ट्स। व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल कट इट इंटू स्लाइसिस, इक्वल स्लाइसिस। नाउ सी, ईच पर्सन विल गेट वन स्लाइस। If we have to find how much fraction or how much part of the pizza one person will get, then how will we write it? One slice, each person will get one slice out of how many slices? Four slices. So one person will get 1/4 part of the pizza or 1/4 fraction of the pizza. This 1/4 is called fraction. Okay? This 1/4 is called fraction. Fraction is the part of the whole. Okay, this full pizza is called whole. Okay, whole, whole. And the part which we eat, or if we cut it in parts, and the first part or the one part of it is called one part of the whole is called fraction. Okay, if a person will get two slices of this pizza, then how much fraction it will take? 2/4. Or if we cut it, 2 × 2 means half pizza he will get, 1/2. Okay, so this is called fraction. Okay, now we will do the first exercise of our chapter. See, first question: color the shapes that have been divided into equal parts. Some shapes are given to you. You have to see whether they are divided into equal parts or unequal parts. Which parts are divided into equal, they should be colored. Okay, now see, in first part two circles are given to you. In this one line is drawn here and this line is drawn in the center. Now see, in this circle both parts are equal in size, so color this. Okay, but next part, see, this one is smaller and this one is bigger, so don't color it. Now in next C part, see, triangle is given to you. In this, see, this one is smaller, this one is bigger, but in this both are equal, so color this. Okay, similarly do different parts, sorry, all the parts of this question. Next, second question, see, draw lines to divide the following rectangle into four parts. See, a rectangle is given, you have to convert into four parts. What you will do, you will draw two lines like this way, you will do other parts also.